evil residents within to
remake.
Retoomake.
Remaster.
Re-scribbles the robot.
I'm trying to watch cheaters get killed in DayZ.
Well, I reloaded before I faced Nemesis and ran from the bridge, and I gotta fight him again. Alright, got grenades, got guns. Fortunately, don't have a new pair of pants for after this.
I installed a mod that just gives Jill brown pants.
Because that guy had the... You have the right idea when you wear the brown pants. I mean, honestly, every day of your life you should wear brown pants just in case something happens.
There's literally no downside to brown pants. It's good camo. I hope some kind of nemesis doesn't show up in this suspiciously open area.
Thank you. Taking
this. Wow.
Of course, he's still up.
I didn't know it was... Are you playing on baby mode? What?
Nope, this is normal.
I remember him taking like 6 grenades.
Carlos, that thing is still alive.
Wow, Sajuro's live. I never knew.
What? Run! Come back to the station.
I must have grenaded him right in his heart.
Yeah, that seemed weird.
Okay, now hold off. Because that's 15 extra bullets. 33 extra bullets. Actually.
I don't know if it works like that, but okay.
Yeah, it does.
Got my hair cut today. Wow.
Okay, well, we got him downed once for 30 seconds, but I don't know if that transfers over to the next area.
So yeah, Wesker's voice actor confirmed he's in RE4 Remake. And that art was from Separate Ways, so they're even doing the DLC.
So out here, make the right, go up those stairs, or I just go out, make my right, make my left, avoid Nemesis, avoid whatever zombies have repopulated the area, run down here. Maybe I can stun him with the electricity box over here. And then just shoot through there. But he'll show up over there again. Well, there's no stopping him. Except with one well-timed grenade. Alright! Yeah!
Metal Gear Solid 2 came out today, 20 years ago.
Ow. Dude! What are you, a fucking... combo breaker? What the fuck?
Combo breaker. Godlike.
Man, Jill, in RE3, you had a stun gun and everything.
I almost feel like signing up for that thing again to be like, hey.
Oh!
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Well, I wasted a grenade on some zombies.
Okay,
I'm stupid.
Give me a sec.
And not wasting pistol bullets, even though I should.
Where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Faust is A1A2.
Please enter our route.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Unable to establish route.
SA2.
Please try again.
SA2. Nope. No, stop that! Ah! Yeah, no.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Oh, damn it. Why am I freaking out so much?
Confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Ugh. I don't like Resident Evil games, but I'm playing them anyway. Hello, baby fuzz. Ah!
Fuck.
Spooky.
No, fuck it.
They're such bulls, these guys.
Wait, how am I doing? Just caution.
You're fine. Baby fuss, that is exactly what Zedge is doing, yes.
Google gobble. I have one grenade that can stop him for 30 seconds.
That's the most distressed thing you've ever said.
I'm sure I'll feel better once I've beaten the game once and come in with my infinite ammunition guns.
I'll feel better when I have a lightsaber knife that kills everything in one hit.
Uh, Okay, so we're gonna head out here. He's gonna be like, bleh! And he's gonna put a zombie head on a guy. Or tentacle head, whatever. See, this is the annoying part. You know, I would love to just walk around shooting zombies at my leisure on the way over here, but then I've got him chasing me.
Absolutely not. This is a 10-hour game. You don't have time to do that.
Come to think of it, no, you have to go through there. I mean, I could go up here and around, but he's gonna just come after me anyway. Hey, fuck it, give me my fun here.
What the hell is it doing to that?
I'm fine. I hate Resident Evil 3.
I mean, not a lot of people love it, let's be honest. Once you're done with the first Jill section, I think the game is way better.
Heads down, so I got 30 seconds.
And that's basically all you need to do, because all the rest of them are just ammo that he gives you. It's pre-fire in your head. That's enough hentai for me.
How am I doing? I'm fine. Everything's fine. I mean, to be fair, I had 25... Oh, I had lots of ammunition from a shotgun.
Can't wait till we get to the section where you lose all your ammo. The safety music. Wow.
I thought that was a silencer.
I mean, it's a suppressor and it just makes guns quieter, not silent.
Nope, that tightens spread.
That's also what a suppressor does, yes.
Making criticals easier.
In real life, there's literally no downside to having a suppressor. Games, like, always have to make there be a downside, but it's literally just a better version of the gun. The only little teeny downside is you have to clean it every now and then.
It just makes it so that your gun doesn't completely deafen you.
Well, it actually makes your bullets fly faster because the gas is being held in longer.
Alright, well, this should be fun. Cleared everywhere.
Gotta go make out with Carlos in the sewer. Subway.
I forgot to get the handgun bullets from the subway office. Too bad.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
Fucking sucks, I guess.
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance.
Wasting that one grenade on the zombies messed me up.
No chance of fighting our way out of the city.
Carlos is so cool. I hope he's in RE9.
Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
I just stomped a giant zombie man from
She'll
stomping
get
my brains in.
For now.
Sorry about that.
I hate his hair.
Everyone's a little worked up.
It's so extra.
Oh, come on. Not again.
I know that. How is that regulation? How are you allowed to just have this anime hair?
Wait, Jill! No! Damn it!
Like, Jill's hair is strictly designed to be, like, combat capable. You don't need to kill him now.
Yeah, I know. I wanted to get her line out. Huh. Hey, you having a hard time?
He's like, oh no, linen.
This might work. Now's my chance.
Goodbye.
Oh, you missed bullets right there.
Oh well.
Like, literally every time you walk into a room, just look at the map. Meta game.
Miss plenty of bullets, but I also have plenty of bullets if I do it right.
Nemesis is like, I'm too big, cannot go and vent. Why didn't Umbrella make vents Nemesis size?
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos!
Anti-nematite.
Shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. I'm fine. It's fine.
I love how they picked fine is the thing, not good.
Yeah, I got plenty of gunpowder. Right.
I guess if you're in a zombie apocalypse, you can't really be good. You can only be fine.
I don't care about the score.
Wow. How are you supposed to be the best?
Sub-Zero will never be the best. Also, those two barrels knocked him down, so I technically could have gotten whatever he dropped, even though it was just ammo.
A map of the
area.
I think
it's just shotgun shells.
Whatever it was, I didn't have time because my balls were busy up inside my stomach. I mean, not that it's gonna get any better down here.
I know. But now that I'm safe in the dank sewers.
Now that I'm safe with all the nematodes. That was A, Nemesis jerking off in the corner, and B, some kind of weird sewer monsters.
What's happening with the light right there? Oh, is your flashlight hitting the fence and it just made it look insane? Yeah, see the shadow like going nuts when you're behind the fence? From your steps? Yeah, there's such thing as too much detail.
Hey Jill, boost yourself up.
Step you could easily nothing. Grab that. Like, I am an old broken man and I could get that.
Get the battery pack.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Get the battery pack for doors, because that's how doors work.
Put the excess shotgun shells and bolts away. Do not need. Ugh. You know, I don't play horror games because I like my heart and I don't want it exploded.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Like, I could play these kind just because I got gun and can shoot thing in face. And if I shoot thing in face good, I live.
My stress comes from, can I shoot and face good? Back up to that hit pouch. It's not rubber leotons, I can't jump off. Hi, bud. Yeah, can you open up for me? Thank you.
What the fuck was that?
Stupid frog people. Did they look like frogs in the original? I don't even remember. Hunter betas. Oh no, that's the ones later. Where are these ones? Hunter alphas?
Hunter gamma?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, so they look like a legit, just straight up frog in the old one.
Hey, put drugs in here and when the virus and stuff happened.
Man, the internet is an awful place. I looked that up, and like the third picture is Claire like naked being eaten one by one.
Say about gammas? Not sure which is better. Flame, acid, explosion? Alright, got the not gonna lie, this is a big gun grenade launcher. Or NGL.
Why, because it's called an NGL?
MGL for short.
Nade grenade launcher.
Do I want to carry this big boy in my pocket? I've only got two rounds, so no I don't. And if a gamma gets me, that's it. I'm eating. Rotate them saves like a pat.
You know, in real life, grenade launchers only blow up if the shell spins 14 times, so technically you shouldn't be able to just shoot the ground and kill these things.
I could have used it to walk down the right side, kill that thing real quick, and then walk back. But again, it's also an anti-nemesis. Nemesai gun.
An anti-stars gun.
I feel like they're gonna throw another one at me down here because they're like, oh hey, you got the grenade launcher.
Shortcut porn. Stand in the goo. It's straight up like slime, because the way it's falling, like, slow.
Y'all have a flashlight? I don't think the game knows I do.
It's also a weird GoPro flashlight, so. Bex.
Hey, they got Kane. I saw it all. One of the things just swallowed him whole.
That's how my name's spelled. It's fucked up, man.
I tried to warn him when Bill went missing. God said he's skid town. Not with this baby coming any day. Did you listen? That's bullshit. Fear fucking puke breathing toad faced motherfuckers. Every time I think I've lost them, another one pops out of the tunnels. It's not like you can count on fucking cops. Don't trust those fence pushers at HQ. I mean, I'm hoping they're like every other enemy in the game and only come back once I've touched something. Except for those damn goober bugs. We're like, hey, guess what? We're just gonna infiltrate this one out of our bug holes. Never underestimate a bug hole. I like the grenade launcher because it's safety. But it's also too big. Me can't carry too big safety. Not attaché case HD, but it'll work. Not gonna lie, I don't know if there's any locks down here.
Shit's locked.
Rotate! And now we walk all the way back. That's how I used to play Halo games. I would finish a firefight and then I'd go back to the previous area to grab ammunition.
It's a very weird experience watching you walk through a sewer and then I smell garlic bread.
Why would garlic be in a sewer?
That's what I'm saying. Like, imagine if you were in the sewer and you just smelled somebody making garlic bread. You'd be like, am I having a stroke?
Depends if I'm living down there. I'm probably making. That'll be my final destination, living in a sewer.
That'll be my last escape.
I think there's two locks in the sewers. get. Because I feel that's going to spawn things.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the little mini games of mixing things.
This is prime gaming right here. Watching a man inventory manager run through dank sewers. I like that her hair becomes matted down in water. It's great. Okay, so this. How many items over there now? Battery pack and some explosive. What do they say about the explosive? Explosive. Kendo. A and B flame rounds, which are pretty damn good anyway. So I'm thinking maybe I should go down there with explosive B and make some more of these. But yeah, I know there's. I remember from looking it up about lockpicking how many you have, and there's two down here, and that's it. For the rest of the game.
I mean, that's wrong, but okay.
I don't know where it's wrong.
There's lockpicks in the hospital.
Oh, that's Carlos.
I'll just not say anything, I guess.
Because Carlos is the master of unlock. That's why Barry says that Carlos is the master of unlocking when he picks up Carlos in the helicopter in the original. Now we tread carefully, because now we're going to have a spawn. Why? Because they're like, hey, here's your main item. Suck it, nerd. Still don't know. supposed to get through this one. Tamo-lock! Because it was not Tamo-locked, the door's ajar. If it's not Tamo-locked, the door's ajar. Oh, it's not Tamo-lock, it's ajar. There we go. Like, I'm trying to meme. I'm so full. Two slots to play around. That's all you get. That subway office will always hurt my soul.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Ah, we did lose him! Also, Jill dead counter 3.
Oh.
matter what you do, I won't find you attractive.
I can use weapons?
Once you get in here, all the tension of the world just falls away. I think AA is explosive. Your Charlie doll, that'll help. You know what? Oh, the handgun became a twofer because of that thing I added onto it. I didn't notice that till now. Almost as if that maybe wouldn't have been worth it. Alright, so I'm gonna assume they're gonna have some first aid sprays and stuff on the top. But I just pack my shit. And rotate again. Just rotating. It's almost as if you would have been able to defeat me had you just ran at me like you normally do. Like, instead you get this flamethrower and you're all extra. When really, when you picked me up, you could have just squashed my head. Oh, I don't know why I didn't. Well, you did. I mean, I'm grateful, you know, that you're so stupid. That Umbrella waste all that money on you. Tension. Gone. Decided to delay the Barnaby office building demolition in response to ongoing public unrest. All electronic equipment, including generators, have been moved to the roof for safekeeping. Entry to the premises is prohibited and current unrest is subsided. Damn zombies and their current state of arrest. You are an asshole.
Still kicking?
Yeah, you stars, bitch. Ugh! You want stars? I showed you stars. That's where that line should have went! It was wasted on a runaway. In fact, me in the future, find that sound clip, soundbite for saying that. Just mix it in there. That I'm not gonna do. Because I'm lazy. Oh.
I love the idea of you making videos that are like edited, but then you leave that in even if you make it edited. You're just like, no.
Yeah. Nemesis down?
And instead, it's just a. It's just a random Resident Evil quote, like, I hope this isn't Chris's blood, and you're like, oh, damn it, wrong one.
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You alright?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Well, I know Nemesis does not give a shit about flame rounds. I mean, he had a flamethrower, and the flames were there. I could survive a bite. Hey, bud. Well, I said I could take a bite. Hey Joe, flashlight maybe? Boy, I can't wait till the shotgun becomes a double slot too.
Operation Raccoon City runs 60 FPS on the Series X. Why? Some motherfucker had to code that to do that.
To Raccoon City, they said. Become a police officer, they said. It'll be a barrel of laughs, they said. God damn it. Why'd I think they wouldn't make it a double slot? Oh, I fucked myself. Really hard, not in a good way. Who is the king of inventory management? I say as I find that I have a box right there. Because of course I do.
Kaboom! Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite
Kendo,
what to
I
expect.
I can't wait for your DLC.
Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Well. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Don't worry, nothing's gonna chase you or anything.
It's all right, Pumpkin. It's all right. That's a good girl.
That's a good girl. I'm glad you're a half zombie, half person.
On good old Nemesai. That thing's just gonna stay in my inventory forever. I'd rather have full heal. Two full heals on my hands. Why? Fuck your head. Timothy Wales, 69. Best age to be. Where's Superman when I need him? Or Doctor Who? Oh! Of course. I felt you coming a mile away. Okay! Gotta go!
Really?
Engaging gameplay. Holy shit, how'd you dodge that? Oh, there we go.
He's like, I'll wait for your call.
Hey, Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me?
Go ahead, take it.
Me too.
You know, for a super soldier with a rocket launcher, he's pretty bad.
Well, yeah, because he's aiming for the legs.
He's leg meta.
I'll wait for you to get up.
I'm a gentleman. I am ruled by the honor system.
Oh, hi! Giant head in frame.
Did you know?
Jill, you there? I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Why do I... Oh, because it's on fire. Alright! Oh, no! The... What do you call it? The thing that's set up in the first act, but is used by the whatever act. If you don't use it by whatever act, and it's set up in the first one, you fail. Some shit.
I like how they don't show him reload the rocket launcher.
Jill! This way!
Gas price is $1.06! What is this? It's 1998, that's what.
1996?
This is 98. cocky bastard.
Hey, you okay? Go. Go!
I don't think a claymore would actually blow him over like that, because a claymore just shoots out a bunch of little ball bearings, so I think it would just go through him. Also, gas trucks don't explode if you shoot them with a gun. He's got tracer ammo.
Oh, hey. You guys got a supply case for me. Carlos, I'm injured, please.
Carlos,
I have a wound there.
I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Now you'll be safe.
Yeah, right. They packed up the typewriter. You sons of bitches. This anymore for now. I might have technically dealt with him. Stock cough sound effect. They finally waste that green. That was a complete waste of an extra green. We'll see. Doubt there's any more fights. For me, at least. Huh. I guess I'm not going over there.
What about you?
Open up.
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You're going ahead. But I'm not going to die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Bart is
this Resident Evil Mila Jovovich music.
Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked.
Funny they had automatic rifles. And a grenade.
I did not know this was Land of the Dead.
Stars.
Is this fucker not dead yet? Just
no. Don't worry, post me. You'll put a Wilhelm scream in there. I know you won't.
I like how the door opens on its own so you can see its nemesis.
It's not after me.
Every time he can close his fist or do something, he doesn't. So that the events can transpire as they are. Preordained.
I just want to see how this plays out.
I could squash you like a bug.
But I do not.
It's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
How long would
now we enter
day?
Action, man.
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
G18 full auto pistol.
But it's not full auto anymore. Blah, yeah, stab, 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 knife, Lord, knife. And the assault rifle you start off with is Jill on easy mode.
Sure. It looks like a cemetery to me.
Oh, well, I'm done. Bye. Like, Jill not returning here saddens me, as is when she doesn't go to the clock tower.
Brad, stop! T. Come on, man. Not you too.
Where your humanity gets you. Once there is no hope, there is no hope.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker.
I got this fucker who looks some. Like he's supposed to be unique. I mean, like, super. Oh, you son of a bitch. Jesus, Brad!
Jesus, Joel!
Oh my god, I'm cheap.
Now you do it this time, but gooder.
Rear security, because he runs away, get it?
That could be useful.
My D tags.
Oh,
Sorry, poster boy.
Doing Brad, not a coward, Vickers.
Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on.
I gotta remember, he's a body checker.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this.
Take a look at this cliche.
I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it. We're here for Bard.
That door is so fucking weird.
Area looks clear.
Clears all these barricades later.
I guess Marvin, because he has the book of how to escape.
I'm so used to Resident Evil as having, like, damage output.
What do you mean, like, firepower?
Yeah. But I mean, once they added firepower, it was all over in Revelations 2.
These games didn't have firepower. That's why it's not in it.
Someone's gonna lick my knees.
What the hell?
hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie.
You're not here to jump scare me, are you? No. You're here to get busy. Oh god, that's horrible. Stop running. Don't run.
Please, no.
I didn't stick around. Here we go.
Oh shit, here we go. Again.
RPD welcome.
Now we gotta go to Wesker's office and grab that photograph of Rebecca that he for some reason has in there.
Don't worry about it. It's research.
T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? All right. I'll take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
Action Man. With the action plan.
Hmm.
Man, that infinite knife. I hit the fucking check button. Oh, the timing on that check button. I'm fine.
I kind of fucked up shooting cops. Cameras killed those things, I'd be set.
Pretty sure I'll burn through that 16.
Carlos, the Star's office is up ahead.
Copy that.
Hey, don't open this locker, man.
Better not.
What breaks this wall? Stars. But he's not here. Devil cry me. Devil cry me a river. So something obviously breaks this wall. Oh, hey, look. Frickin' autosave. Lickers are gonna show themselves soon. Only had to use one full heal on that guy. Well, I'm gonna have to use two eventually. I was too into Joe mode instead of Carlos mode. Oh, I saw that giblet. You guys see that giblet? Okay, so I'm gonna get this straight. Maybe. Because there is a cop that slumped over in this chair. So a zombie is going to, at some point, find its way in here and take a load off and put his head on the desk. Searching produces a small explosive time detonator from his inside pocket. Agitated, not sound mind. He was right, man. Corpses do attack from the shadows. Man, he had a splitting headache. RV3 say remake safe. Police station. 9:15:07. It's funny because I think I could just shoot straight off to the office. Have to deal with anything over here. Yes. Really?
I'm the papa.
Right, before I hit the obvious trigger. I'm just gonna walk the way he would walk right now. I don't know when another liquor's gonna pop off anyway. Door! Thank you. Stop with the examining. It's a weed. Thank you. Yeah, I'll just do this when I need to. It's not great in combat, but good enough. Yeah, I see that chunk that's gonna disappear as soon as I get near it. Oh no, that's just the texture. Fucking hell. And there's the mistake I'm gonna start making. Because I don't have the freaking knife. I have the knife memorized. It's like, oop, knife! That explosion proved he was dead. Anyway. You know what? I gotta save right here, so if there's another liquor gonna pop up, let him pop up.
Now.
Everybody's mistake is to start running like a madman as soon as they get something. To deal with him, really. I mean, it'll probably bite me on the ass.
Carlos, I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
I should take a shower. I look like a shit, I was gonna say. Yes, I do.
He needs to comb his hair. Fuck all of you. Freaking.
at a time, take a number. This asshole again.
You know what? Ha ha! Action, man!
Dr. Bard.
Oh, thank God. Do you know how long I've been trying to reach somebody?
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of there. Just tell me where you are.
I'm trapped in a goddamn hospital, surrounded by every kind
of
abomination.
That floating dust that went by, I was looking away from a monitor like...
No, negative.
Where's this dust going?
RPD's overrun too.
Where do I have this big thing of dust?
Figure it out!
Oh.
Umbrella's gone crazy. They're killing all the researchers. I am the only one who knows how to make the vaccine to stop the zombies. So you can either sit there with your dick in your hand or send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here.
I like him already. Yeah, you would.
What if I was a woman?
You heard what he said.
Stand there with your vagina on your hands.
Well, that's not our call to make. That's Mihail's call. I'm gonna check the computer, see if I can trace the doc's location.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
One extra. It's fine. Putting that in the box. Great, thanks. Well, it's a little late on that, buddy.
Is that Jill in the front row?
Hey, I'm Wesker. Nothing happened there, all right? I know it's really weird. I want to hold on to that. Nostalgia purposes, I guess. All right, obvious, we're done here.
Yeah, what's up? Derailed. Was anyone hurt?
Jill?
Ah, shit. Wait, what? Jill! Jill, what happened? Jill, come in! T, I gotta go.
Do what you gotta. I'll take care of Bart.
Carlos Express. Man, I could have gotten whatever was in that crate, but I didn't want to deal with that liquor. It'd probably be a waste of resources. Cutscene in. H.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos? Damn it. I guess I'm out of range.
Mine rounds. These babies are developed by the R&D at Umbrella. They're tough to find, tricky to handle, but trust me, they're worth it. Mine grounds. Yep. Mine rounds. Well, they go on the ground, so. I may have missed a lockpick or something. Maybe not. I don't know. I mean, that should be it for you. You also have your head blown off.
Thank you.
I've got a shotgun. I really should have this meme prepared. Man, I got lucky on those crits, jeez. Palpably feel the boss fight coming up.
Still alive. I can't stay here.
Not bad looking. I have enough for a full heal out here. Let's just go back down and put my full heal away. You know what? It's been 2 hours. I said I'd do 2 hours a night. So we'll save it here. Tomorrow I'll go fight Terasamu tomorrow. I'm loaded up. They loaded me up. Heck, I'm not even gonna spend the gunpowder because I'm pretty sure. I'm just gonna store the knife, actually. I know, weird. I'm not gonna use the knife anymore. Ammunition, health.
expensive items, but they'll go there if I need them. Damn. It'd be nice if you could just do that. Well, that's a bunch of leaves. A bunch of little herby leaves. Alright. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with the next, I'm gonna say, three sections of the game that are left, because we're now at the 4-hour mark, and it's technically a 5-hour game, but the way I play games, it could be 10 hours.
It's a 10-hour game. Why do you keep saying it's a 5-hour game?
It's a 5-hour game. This is about 5 hours long. It's also built for speedrunning. Anyway. I'll be back with this 5-hour game tomorrow for another 2 hours of spooky spooks. But let's be real, I'm about the only one who's spooked by it. There's a stream here. It's got a shotgun now.